Yeah. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you.
Are you talking to me?
I'm gonna get you. Yeah! So, how's your day going? You having a good day?
How's your day going?
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 Can I respond with no?
No.
Oh wait, oh no. Oh. Please. Oh, thank
What?
God.
What happened?
I just remember that this is the crappy world where if you don't get blocks, you're stuck. And it is so stressful to get blocks on, like your God last block. Oh. That's nice. That's not as nice. That's not as nice. That's not as nice. Yeah. Am I actually gonna die to a skeleton? Oh, I'm stupid. I'm so stupid. I'm so stupid.
No.
Oh, finally. Ah, no!
I win.
I'm so stupid. Hey, Taylor. Hey, Taylor,
Yeah.
Taylor, Taylor. Hey, I mean this in the nicest way possible.
Fuck you.
Oh, I
Man.
was gonna make a joke about before, but I realized no one would get it. Because we haven't been re recording since then, I was gonna make a joke about the. I was gonna continue the funeral joke, how no one would come.
Oh. it. Yes, no, it's fine. This is our conversation now. We don't care about the two people watching this video.
We have actually 17 subscribers.
You think all of them watch our video? I think two of them are my mom.
They're all like my friends because I'm like, yeah, I have a YouTube channel, follow it.
This is not
I'm
something to
cool.
brag about. This is not something to brag about.
Why not?
You know,
My
I'll
friends like
let you keep
it.
doing that.
Amber and Evan think our channel is actually like the funniest thing ever.
Sure.
They do, they think it's funny.
Hey, Taylor.
Hey, Trip.
Hey, Taylor. Hey, Taylor. Ha! You always fall for it. Hell yeah. Ow. No, I'm gonna stay up here. This is my podium. You see this? These fireworks, they are there for me. There are no fireworks. Whoa.
You.
Oh, I'm sorry. Please, nobody take that out of context. I'm not actually this much of an asshole.
I'm not crying, you're crying.
Why are you crying? Oh no, I'm sorry. No, come
I
back.
went to go be all dramatic as a joke and I got too far into it.
Bro. Come back.
I think I could be an actor. Look, I have a podium of my own, fucking dickwad.
Oh yeah, well, I have an island all to myself, so yeah.
Me too. Don't we all?
Oh, hey there.
Wait, what? It's raining everywhere but on our islands.
No, it's not. Epic Gamer
yeah,
move,
it
let's
is.
Go!
What's your Epic Gamer move?
You'll see it eventually. You know what I'm gonna hit you with? What? 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 Oh, you asshole. You use cheats. You use cheats. I was about to make a joke about milk.
I just wanted to make it rain. And then I thought it would be funny. But now I got the podium, you dickwad. You can rub it in my face all you want, but now look it.
Wow.
Clear weather. Okay,
oh yeah,
now
well,
I can choose up.
You aren't going to win a single round without cheating, so there's that.
Ouch.
What do you mean, ouch? This is your own fault.
True. That's what I mean. I'm sad because I'm a fucking loser, okay?
Language!
Oh my god, you've sworn more than I have! Don't even!
No, I did. No, I might have.
That's saying a lot, too, because I swear a lot.
Okay, you know, fine, but... get this. Fuck you.
Oh.
Haha, loser.
You can't use an insult against me like loser when I just literally called myself a loser.
Too late, I already used that insult against you. I'm gonna do another Epic Gamer move. Hoppa! No! Ah!
See? Did I cheat that time? No.
I didn't know there's a tree there. I hate trees.
Wait, you died because of a tree?
I died because of a tree. Don't even. I'm just gonna eat my pizza in peace. You wanna hear my pizza eating ASMR?
Not really. I'll beat you in the portal, I will. I'm gonna beat you.
Hey, let me finish my pizza. I'm eating it slowly just because I hate you.
Wait, what? I didn't mean to do that. I was trying to be nice! No!
You're really crappy at trying to be nice.
I know!
Hey, it's okay. I'm not trying to look at your ass, I'm trying to look at your face. Whoa. Should I? Yeah, I should. I definitely should. Nope, I shouldn't have done that.
What was it?
I'm done.
What was it? What? Ow.
I'm not explaining myself to you.
I don't know what I did to you, but you need to stop being a fuckhead.
You know, that would have hurt if that was a real insult.
I mean, it was a real insult.
You fuckhead.
It's better than cum face.
You're really bad at this. Wee! Hey, Taylor.
Can you just get put out of your misery already, please?
What?
Not you! I got an iron golem, and he's just suffocating, so all I could hear in my ear right now is...
Yeah, no, I heard it too. Alright, here. It's a gif. Happy birthday. Why did you use full logs? Oh no! Oh hey, I still win. So, happy birthday? Bro. Sorry, did I make you upsetty spaghetti?
Yeah, you did, actually.
Oh, I'm sorry. Aw, Muffin, did I hurt your feelings?
Nice to you. You know that?
What?
I'm nice to you. I am decently kind to you, and you're just a dickwad. You know what? You deserve this.
Deserve what? Oh, I'm sorry.
Now, how do I turn them back off? I'll be right back. I have to go to the bathroom.
Are you going to go cry?
Yeah.
The little cry baby. You guys gotta not tell her, but I'm gonna play a little prank on her. She can probably hear me, I just realized. But that's fine. Oh. You know, actually, I just had a second idea. Oh, well, that idea isn't gonna work. Oh well. Whoops. Hey, Taylor, you should come back from the bathroom. Taylor. Hi.
Bro, I'm upstairs trying to help my mom put groceries away real quick, and I just hear myself burning in fire. If you could not kill me for 10 seconds!
I was trying to save you! Mm-hmm. I was!
How did the fire even get there then?
I didn't do it.
Oh yeah, Trips had jerked me and I don't know what I did to him.
You are a dingus and a nerd. Therefore, you should be bullied. Dude! Taylor! She just gave a little text-a-rooney to our friend, our little friendly group chat, just saying, Trip is being mean to me. Ah! You just blew up your dog.
I didn't mean to. You just killed my dog, and all I wanted to do was bring you some cake.
I killed you! I did not do anything to your dog. You blew up your dog.
By killing me, you killed my dog! My dog dies when I die!
I don't see any death mark on the side of the screen saying that your wolf died.
Trip, it literally just says wolf died right there. It's like Light Sloth was slain by Doggo Boy. The Doggo Boy winner wolf died.
Oh. You know, that wasn't me, though. It doesn't say that I killed it.
You killed him, so all the islands disappeared, so he's just dead.
That's not my fault!
Don't be mean to people.
Why not? That's what fun is there in that? You were mean to me first, I think. I don't know.
No, you literally...
What did I do?
You randomly just said fuck you to me.
No, I did not. No, I did. No, I just remembered. You know, but that's not the point. I'm still deep down an okay person.
Like, you know, I tried to give you cake, and you were like, I'm gonna kill you.
You just stood there. You made it easy, and you blew up your dog first, so.
You literally killed my dog. Don't even.
Honestly, I was going to wait and see what would happen, but then your dog blew up, and I decided, oh, you're going down.
No, do you know why my dog blew up? Because I opened a box, and it gave me a goddamn creeper.
You blew up your dog.
Not on purpose.
But, you just admitted, you did blow up your dog.
No, not fully. You finished the job.
You admitted it.
You finished the job.
By killing you, because you killed the dog. Because you're a dingus.
A bully.
You're a dingus.
You're a bully.
Oh yeah? Well, you're a dingus.
Oh yeah? Well, at least I don't bully people just because I'm unhappy with my own life.
Who said I'm unhappy with my own life?
You, when you started bullying people.
I'm in hard, man. Sorry. Sorry, that was my attempt at sounding sad. I'm not good at it.
I'm not good at it.
I'm not. You just heard my attempt at trying to be sad. I'm not good at it. Ow. Ow. Ow.
I have something for you.
No, you don't. You put arrows in me. Oh my god, I'm so sorry.
Well, every time.
Oh my god, I'm so sorry. I'm so sorry. No.
To give you cake.
I didn't know that. You seemed suspicious. You could just tell me that you're bringing me cake instead of sneaking up on me.
I wanted it to be a surprise! That's why I said, ooh, I have a surprise for you.
You know me! Don't surprise me! You surprise me, you die!
Don't kill me when I go and show you cake!
Don't surprise me!
Don't kill me!
I was about to say I'm not trying to, but I am trying to kill you. So that would have been a lie. Okay, so this is our last round. Do you think we got this? Well, do you think that you got this? Okay, right. You...